Earthquakes have stopped. By earthquake, I mean those peaks, sudden rising needle-like peaks in the tremors. And they were continuing, and they were related to killer volcano area, the movements of the downward movements of the blocks of rock. That one has stopped, it seems, based on that seismic data. These are the opening of the mid-Atlantic region, as you can see. They continue from the Fagradalsfjall toward north, toward the Kjeller volcano. It's like a zipper. They started from Fagradalsfjall, they continue to the Kjeller. And they're opening up the valley. That's where the magma rises and come to the surface, as we know. So they have stopped, it seems. The implications of this is that we have to really be careful. Who knows what will happen?